this EFT exercise is to help you in some way get over nervousness of an upcoming job interview or exam. So I'd like you to think about this upcoming interview or exam and measure that on a scale of 1 to 10 of intensity, of how nervous you would feel, maybe noticing where that nervousness is within your body so that you can measure that in some way. And just get some number in your mind on a scale of 1 to 10 about that nervousness. And so here we go. Even though I have this nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I have this nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I have this nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. This nervousness, 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 this nervousness. Take a deep breath in. Let that go now. Just think about that upcoming exam or nervousness. And just measure that again, checking in on your body and seeing what changes have taken place just by doing that round of EFT. And just check on a scale of 1 to 10, whatever number comes to mind is the right number. Or just notice maybe that you're just a little bit more relaxed about that upcoming event. Okay, so even though I still have some remaining nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I still have some remaining nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I still have some remaining nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Some remaining nervousness, 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 some remaining nervousness. Take a deep breath in. Let that nervousness go now. And again, check in your body where that nervousness was about thinking about that upcoming event. And just see on a scale of 1 to 10, have those numbers dropped in any way? Okay, so I'd like you to close your eyes this time and just really think for a moment. Really get into that upcoming event about what your expectations are and whether you feel that nervousness within your body. Okay, maybe the intensity has risen a little bit here. That's okay too. So we're just going to do one more round, and you can rerun this video as many times as you like or do it on your own, because you've learned how to work with that in some way, that nervousness, just by tapping on these points and bringing it down in some way so that you feel a bit more comfortable, if not a lot more comfortable, when that upcoming interview is about to happen or taking that exam. So you feel more prepared and at ease within yourself. So even though I still have some of this remaining nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I still have some of this remaining nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. Even though I still have some of this remaining nervousness, I deeply and completely accept myself. I still have some of this remaining nervousness. 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 Take a deep breath in. And let that nervousness go. Now. Okay. So just check again. On 0 to 10. And see if you have any nervousness remaining. And do as many rounds of this as you feel the need to.